Professor Steve here. I have another song for you. This is a song that I learned, oh my God, maybe when I was 13 or 14. couldn't connect to it back then. Different day now, obviously. I want to give a shout out to one of my old dear friends who I just recently reconnected with, Rick Thorstenson. Rick, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be playing the guitar. He spent hours teaching me how to play the guitar. I actually quit. I was about 11 or 12, and I got a guitar. My dad bought me a guitar, and he bought me a really nice guitar. I just didn't know how to play it. I couldn't figure out how to play it. We didn't have YouTube back in the day, so I just gave up on it. And I met Rick going into middle school. I don't remember exactly how. I'll have to ask him. But he taught me how to play guitar, and I sang in his bands. We were called Head Rush Rock and Roll, the Cormier Junior High School days. excuse me. So big shout out to Rick. I'm playing guitar and I love it. This is for you, bro. Thanks, Rick. It's awesome reconnecting, buddy. Rock on.